What's going on, guys? Just got home from work and had these on my front porch, so I'm gonna go ahead and give you a video of me unboxing what's inside of these. Alright, we'll start off with the small box. Let's see what's in there. Looks like we got a flotation device for the GoPro. And we have a dual battery charger. Looks like with an extra battery comes with it. That'll come in handy. And now to what's inside of the big box. Here is the GoPro itself. I got the Hero 4 Black. I did a bunch of research on all the different models of GoPros, and I was gonna go with the Hero 5, but for some reason the audio didn't seem as clear to me as Hero 4, and plus the Hero 4 was a little bit cheaper, so that's always good. I got this bag. I'm gonna have to open this up and see what's inside of here. Life limit, more professional, more possibility. All right, there's a bag full of different accessories. It looks like it's got a selfie stick right there. Looks like another handle that might be another flotation device right there. Couple different mounts. We'll have to open that up a little bit more, see what's in there. So this is what is inside of this Life Limit bag. It was $19.99 off of Amazon, and it was, I forget how many pieces it said, accessory kit. But as you can see, it came with a lot of different stuff. There's some sort of mount there, a casing for the camera, a couple different attachments there. A little flexible tripod, the floating selfie stick. Looks like this is a chest mount of some sort. Suction cup window mount. Another elastic mount. Maybe it goes on your arm or something, I'm not sure. A head mount to mount it on your head. A selfie stick. And then this little bag has a bunch of different little pieces and mounts, and a bunch of 3M tabs, I guess, to stick everything on. So overall, for $19.99, you really can't beat it to getting all these accessories. I mean, it seems like a good deal to me. And finally, let's see what's inside of that box. All right, here we go. I also got this off of Amazon. Sort of case. So this is a case to carry everything. So pretty durable. It's got a hard outer shell with a zipper on it. You open it up and it's got a little pocket up top to keep stuff in. And then it's got all these foam inserts. I guess you can remove depending on what you want to put in there. So this is everything I got. The only other package I'm waiting for to show up is the memory cards I ordered for it. I ordered some 64 gigabyte micro SD cards for the GoPro. Overall, I'm pretty happy with everything that came. I got all this and the memory cards for right around $400 off Amazon, shipped to my door in 2 days with Amazon Prime, so you really can't beat it. All right, guys.